Capcom collides two great universes to bring gamers X-Men vs. Street Fighter for the Sony PlayStation. The game has 17 characters pulled together from both groups. The game uses the same combo system as in Street Fighter EX plus Alpha, but it feels more like Street Fighter Alpha 2 or Marvel Super Heroes, two other Capcom games. Some of the characters feel slow, perhaps a cheap way to handicap the players. Even more slow are the long load times between the levels. This will take you back to the days of the very first PlayStation games. You can practically break for lunch while a level loads. X-Men vs. Street Fighter is much harder than expected. The X-Men seem to be more powerful overall. Capcom is humbling its most valuable franchise. How refreshing. You'll be able to fight with just about every character imaginable. Check out the instruction booklet to learn the new special moves. There you'll find Akuma listed, despite his absence from the game. Well, folks, Akuma isn't missing. He's just hiding. On the character selection screen, keep pressing up until the evil dude from the Alpha series is visible. X-Men vs. Street Fighter isn't great, but it's pretty decent fare. Control gets a C, difficulty gets a B, and design gets a B as well.